free me of my burden. The memories, I cannot stand them. You must take them away, return them to Avunchenzel. You must take the lexicon from me. Please, take it now. You must bring it to Avunchenzel. In the West, return it to them. It must go back.
I don't like this place. It feels like we're being watched.
It's a simple job, Drennan. We get in, we steal the lexicon, we leave. Don't get jumpy.
If you two cannot handle this, we can find others to hire.
Enough. Their services will be more than adequate. Let us continue. This is unbelievable.
Indeed, Avunchenzel is as much a library as it is a city, built to hold the vast memories of the dweller.
Metal fiends ignoring us.
Avunchenzel is waiting.
Waiting for what?
No. It seems to know. Perhaps the return of the dweller. Perhaps the end of the world.
Best get rid of the ones we see, just in case. place is huge.
It is large indeed. I did not anticipate Avanchinzel's size or the time needed to uncover the entrance. A few hours sleep and we should be ready to continue through.
Maybe we should turn back. I don't want to sleep here.
Drennan, you do understand that the lexicon at the bottom of this place holds the accumulated memories of centuries of Dwemer.
Not to mention our pay.
So?
So we're not turning back, you fool.
Besides, you're not scared of a few sleeping metal men, are you, Drennan? You said these things were sleeping. Thank you.
yourself, Freya. We are closing in on the lexicon. I can feel it calling. We'll continue without Drennen.
Lexicon, come on, quickly.
Something doesn't feel right.